basement with thoughts of our engagement. We stayed in by the telly, although the room was smelly. We spent our time just kissing, the railway arms were missing. But love had got us hooked up, and all that time took up. I got a job with Stanley, he said I'd come in handy, and started me on Monday, so I had a bath on Sunday. I worked 11 hours and bought the girl some flowers. She said she'd seen a doctor, and nothing now could stop her. I worked all through the winter, the weather fresh and bitter. I put away a tenner each week to make her better. And when the time was ready, we had to sell a telly. Late evenings by the fire, the little kicks inside her. Morning at 4:50, I took a rather nifty down to an incubator. Well, 30 minutes later, she gave birth to a daughter. Within a year, a walker. She looked just like a mother. There could be another. And now she's 2 years older. Her mother's been a soldier. She left me with my drinking. Became a proper stinging. The devil came and took me from Barter Street to Brooklyn. No more nights by the telly, no more nights napping, smelling. Alone here in the kitchen, I feel there's something missing. I beg for some forgiveness, but begging's not my business. And she won't write a letter, although I always tell her. And so it's my assumption, I'm really up the junction.